let's start with singular and plural, that is one and many. One dog, O-N-E, one, and D-O-G, dog. One dog. But if many dogs would be there, बहुत सारे dogs होंगे, then we'll write many dogs, M-A-N-Y, many, M-A-N-Y, many dogs, D-O-G-S, हम S भी लिखेंगे साथ में. Be particular about your cursive handwriting. अभी भी कुछ बच्चे cursive नहीं लिखते हैं. Next is, बहुत सारी ants हमें दिखाई दे रही हैं. So we'll write many ants. Again, M-A-N-Y, many, A-N-T-S, ants. S लिखा है हमने साथ में. One ant, O-N-E, one, A-N-T, ant. S नहीं लगेगा यहाँ. Next, many frogs, M-A-N-Y, many frogs, F-R-O-G-S, frogs, S is there. If one frog, O-N-E, one, F-R-O-G, frog. Many frogs, S would be there, but there is one frog, so no S would be there. You will do the next page in the same way.